Slough. The famous playwright William Shakespeare poetically noted that parting is such sweet sorrow. Therefore, I will say farewell, not goodbye, to the wonderful citizens of the Iraqi Kurdistan region. I will always cherish the friendships and warm embrace I have received throughout my 12 months as Consul General. My assignment in the IKR has been truly unforgettable. Thanks to your support, collaboration, and partnership, the U.S. Consul General team in the IKR has been able to deepen and broaden U.S.-IKR relations, and I wish the wonderful people of the IKR, particularly my new friends in Erbil, Duhok, Sulaymaniyah, and Halabja, peace, prosperity, and continued success into the future. Until we meet again, and remember, a house united shall always prosper. Sotospas.
Unforgettable, that's what you are.
Unforgettable, though near or far,
like a song of love that clings to me. How the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more
unforgettable in every way.
And forevermore. That's how you'll stay.
That's how you'll stay.
That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
Unforgettable too.